I teach cold reading at our seminars. I teach that communication equals wealth, and the majority of our communication is nonverbal.
Yes.
Her not putting her hand up, let me know that she was in a relationship when I asked the first question. Her not putting her hand up the second time reinforced that she was in a relationship, but she didn't want it, that she didn't want more passion in that relationship. It let me believe she didn't want the relationship at all, that maybe she was in a bad relationship seeking a way to get out. So I proceed to teach the rest of the morning to the entire 1,000 people. Unbeknownst to them or even to her, I'm hypnotizing her to come up to me on the break and ask me out on a date.